It's sad. Stick it out. That's looking a lot more helpful. As Alan said, this first one's an instrumental. It's one you can hum along to if you like. It's in the style of Chet Atkins. It's Mr. Sandman, anyway.